My name's Neil Forse, an application engineer with Agilent Technologies, and in this video, we're going to be looking at the IQ player option for Agilent's 33500B series of waveform generators. The IQ player allows you to easily playback your IQ baseband and IF signals. The IQ player provides an easy-to-use user interface for adjusting frequency, amplitude, and other settings. It also handles phase synchronization between the two channels. So behind me on the scope, I have a 32 QAM baseband IQ signal being played from the generator. Another feature of the IQ player is that it allows you to add 9 ideal effects to the baseband signals or to the IQ signals. Some of these non-ideal effects include balance adjustment, skew between the channels, and also adding noise or jitter to the signals. This creates a way for you to test the limits of your design. So let's look at an example where I adjust the balance on the signals. So I'm going to navigate to the balance adjustment menu. Here's the IQR balance adjustment menu. And as you can see, I can adjust the amplitude gain, I can adjust the offset of channel 1, and also the amplitude offset of channel 2. Let's look at an example where I adjust the gain and see its effect on the signal on the scope. So here I'm adjusting the gain up, positive gain, and we can see the effects on the 32 QAM signal. And then let me adjust it down or negative. So here we're adjusting to see negative gain. Okay, so in this video, we looked at Agilent's new IQ player option for the 33500B series of waveform generators. We looked at how it creates an easy-to-use user interface for playing back your baseband or IF IQ signals. And then we also looked at some of the features of how you can add non-ideal effects to your signal easily to test the limits of your design. Thanks for watching.